die for a foreigner. Miss Helen Keller, that great social activist and advocate, spent 3 days with us there at the White House trying to convince the president not to allow America to enter that war. Oh, I was so impressed with that woman. Mm-hmm. I know Woodrow admired her greatly, but he told her there was nothing he could do. The social activist Jane Addams came from Chicago, again begging the president not to allow our boys to go to fight in Europe. And then there was a gentleman by the name of Eugene Debs, the Democratic Socialist Party. Mr. Debs liked to brag that in 1 year alone he'd been arrested 200